Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime, you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We've got a wild love, raging, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We've got a wild love, raging, raging.
Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Thank you, sir.
It's Bayern Munich today, and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal, Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence, Thiago plays with Xabi Alonso in central midfield, Thomas Müller starts together with Robert Lewandowski. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Javier Pastore just working away to try and find an opening. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. Grzegorz Krychowiak moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Krychowiak, patience is the name of the game at the moment. Aurier, David Luiz, Matuidi, Edinson Cavani, and now he's looking for some support. A return ball, looking to play his teammate through. That could be the advantage. Really. Penalty. So easy to get yellow cards these days, and the Bayern Munich players picked up one here.
Yeah, well, his team was struggling a little bit and he's taken one for the team.
And scores from the spot. Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. But he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Grzegorz Krychowiak. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Maxwell. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Thomas Müller. Well, he's got support here. He's tried that from long range.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Oh, collective groans right around the stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria. Here's a chance to attack. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Javier Pastore. Could be dangerous. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Great place to win it back.
He's got his shot off now.
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. And there is some backup for him in this position. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Good through pass. Good defending.
The fourth official has indicated
still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. Looking good, this move.
He's had a go here.
Over the top of the bar by some distance. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around the stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Javier Pastore. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. And the manager's going to make a change here. Tackle goes in. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Bayern Munich given the throw.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain.
Paris Saint-Germain are ready to make a switch now.
Coming onto the pitch.
Thomas Müller, Robert Lewandowski. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's on!
Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all, it's way over the bar. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
And shoots!
Got to be. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. good control under pressure into the attacking third.
Thiago Motta.
Well, good through ball. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it.
Robert Lewandowski.
Crisp defending there.
Thiago Silva.
Turn pass.
That's untidy. Foul by Lewandowski.
He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Javier Pastore. Aurier. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Comes in strongly.
First touch was poor. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Well, they're in a good position here. It goes out wide again.
A try one now. Shot up.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
So Bayern Munich have won a corner here.
Well, let's have a look at these stats, and the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances and shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
He's got his shot off now.
Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
The goal at last. The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
And the referee points for a goal kick. Thiago Motta.
Throw in for Bayern Munich. Thomas Müller. Could be dangerous.
Frank Ribéry. Robert Lewandowski.
Another shot!
Clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Time ticking on.
The shot's up!
Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it flew by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
And the referee says that's enough. Paris Saint-Germain have won it. Well, the value here has not been in the results, but it has been in the workout for the players, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, friendly's a friendly, and it doesn't matter so much if you lose it, as long as you get something else out of it. I think they have.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
As for Lewandowski, not quite on his best form today.
Don't care. they spell your name right, mes petits?
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
Get these 3 points, eh?
Time to make my mark.
And on your time.
All right, that's us, boys. Starters to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Let's look like we mean it.